Hello everyone, I Harmeet welcome you all on WsCube Tech English channel. So as you have understood from the thumbnail of this video, that in this video we are going to talk about that how you can create an alternative YouTube channel or a second YouTube channel from same Gmail ID along with your main channel, right? Because as you know, there could be hundreds of reasons why you need to create another channel, because you want to create some other content, you want to select some other niche, or if we talk about the cyber crimes, that your account could get hacked and in that case you need to have a backup account, right? So if I talk about WsCube Tech, then we run multiple of YouTube channels, we have multiple YouTube accounts, right? So now we're gonna talk about that how you can create two accounts or more than one account from one Gmail ID, right? This is a very simple process and within like 1 minute you'll be able to create a new account, right? So first of all, you have to go to the settings. When I'll click this option, right, this is an account which I have created just to show you some settings, right? So here you have to go to the settings. These are basically the settings of your channel, right? So when we will click here, this setting, these are the settings of our accounts, right, not our channel, right? Because we'll get the settings of our channel in YouTube Studio, which we have talked already, right? So from this section there are multiple options. You have to select this account option, and from account option you have to go to this option, channel status and feature, right? You'll go to the settings. From settings you have to choose this account option, and from account you have to choose the channel status and features. As I'll click it, so as we choose the settings option, there would be multiple options here, right? Account notification, you have to choose this account section. This will by default, this window will open, right? So you have to select the account option, right? I will repeat again, you have to go to the settings, then you have to go select the account option. Then there is an your YouTube channel, and here there are three options. You have to select this add or manage your channels, right? So we have to select this option, this second option, right? And there would be this window like account notification, privacy. These are multiple settings out there. You have to choose the account only. And as you can see, I have already created two accounts from the same Gmail ID, right? Now you have to select this option, create a channel, right? If you want to create a new channel, you have to select that. Now after that, this window will appear and you have to type the channel name. By which name you want to create your new account, right? So just to show you, I'm going to just type my name, and I have already created the my name and the 2.0. now I'm going to write it as 3.0, right? Now you have to check this policies, right? And you have to select on the create. After doing that, you'll be able to, your account has been created, but we have to verify it, right? So after this window will appear, now you have to type your phone number, right? After typing your phone number, you have to choose that how you want YouTube to send you code, through text message or voice call. So I'm choosing just text message. Now you have to put the continue, and after that a verification code will appear on your mobile phone number. You have to put that code here. After putting out the code, as you can see, your new account has been created within a minute, right? Within few seconds, you can just create a new account with the same ID, right? Now, let's check about it. You can just create your brand and customize the channel according to you. We already have many videos about that, how you can brand your channel, what important settings that you have to do before starting a channel, right? So as you can see, you can switch your account. You can switch from one account to another account from this option, this right corner. You'll click it and you have to select this switch account. And as you will click the switch account, there would be all the account that you have logged in this system will appear here, right? Be it from the same Gmail ID or the another Gmail ID, right? So all three of these accounts are created from one Gmail ID, right? There's not a limit, right? Or I can say that I haven't tried that how many accounts you can create from one Gmail ID. But yeah, I have tried three accounts you can create, maybe four, maybe five. So if any of you have tried this and you know that how many accounts you can create, how many channels you can create from one Gmail ID, then let me know. If it is unlimited, then just let me know on the comment section, right? So basically these are three sections, and you will switch on, select the one that particular account will open. Again, you can switch from here, right? So this is an easy process. Like within few seconds, within few minutes, we can create a new account, right? And it is really easy, right? So I hope this video was useful for you. If there's any question, any problem occurring while creating a new account, just let me know in the comments, and do subscribe to our channel because we have a complete YouTube course waiting for you, right? So do subscribe. Thank you so much.